I think there will be some people who are staying. And because people have a firm belief that this is their First Amendment right to be here.
Tonight, the NOPD threatens to take whatever action is necessary to keep Occupy protesters from camping overnight near City Hall. A handful of Occupy NOLA protesters remain in Duncan Plaza tonight, despite a court order demanding they leave by 10 p.m. WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf is there live with what the city plans to do about it now. Rachel?
Well, Chief Surpass says he is going to enforce the law and that these folks behind me are going to have to leave no later than 10:30 tonight. One tent, a small group of folks, and they say that they are going to stay no matter what.
I think there will be some people who are staying. And because people have a firm belief that this is their First Amendment right to be here, irregardless of what Judge Affrick says.
Occupy NOLA protesters were defiant Tuesday night. A small group decided to stay at Duncan Plaza as leaders met inside City Hall.
It's over. The court has ruled. Please consider the actions of the court and vacate the park.
Superintendent Ronald Surpass says the relationship between police and protesters has been a good one, with only one arrest.
We're going to go out there this evening a couple times and make sure people are perfectly clear that the TRO has been lifted, and we will also leaflet them and let them know exactly what the laws are that we intend to force.
Protesters can exercise free speech between 6 a.m. and 10:30 p.m., but city and state law forbids tents, open flames, or electricity at any time.
And that this police department continues to take resources from the neighborhoods to police this issue.
Don't blame anyone else. Don't blame us. You're the one who made this decision. So if somebody gets murdered tonight while 50 or 100 cops are here, or somebody, the cops don't get to them in time because of the police are here, that's your fault, not mine.
In the meantime, protesters worry about the homeless among them.
Basically, what the authorities are saying is leave this park, leave a place where you had friends, shelter, and relative safety.
But the city says it has already provided temporary housing to 54 people since last Tuesday.
I am going to continue to watch out for the homeless people that are out there to make sure that they get what they need, that they're connected with the services that they need, and to make sure that all of their rights are protected.
Now we'll see what happens to the small group that's decided to stay tonight. And the Occupy NOLA protesters were talking that if they were cleared out of Duncan Plaza, that they would splinter, and that those groups of people would occupy a vacant lot if need be. Live on your side outside City Hall, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News. Right.